One. Hey everybody, what's going on? Jerome here along with Tootie, and today we have for you guys an awesome episode of Pokemon Go in Minecraft. That's right everybody, if you've missed any of our other episodes, pretty much the way we play is simple. We set up a brand new minigame using the Pixelmon mod so we can play Pokemon Go in one of our favorite games, Minecraft. The way it works is simple, you have 30 Ultra Balls, 1 Master Ball, and a lot of steak, because you get hungry on these Pokemon adventures. After that, we have 10 minutes to run around the map and catch as many Pokemon as possible given these amount of Pokeballs. Now, once we catch them all, we get to go ahead and battle it out to see who's the real champion of Pokemon Go. So, Tootie, I'm very pumped up for this. What about you, my friend?
I am extremely excited. This time, we've always done it in different biomes. This time, we seem to be on, like, a big mountain.
Yeah.
And if you look down,
you built us an igloo.
Biomes we can run into.
And yeah, you built us an igloo, dude. Look at it. It's beautiful. Yeah. Thank you.
I love it. Yeah, it's a great igloo with the movie layer. He sunk down into the snow.
Yeah, he's all right down there. But anyway, guys, if you want to see more of these, then be sure to leave a like. Let's go for 5 likes. And we might just have another Pixelmon one to you very, very soon. And apart from that, everybody, be sure to subscribe as well. We do mod battles here every single day, whether it be Lucky Blocks, Pixelmon, Realistic Minecraft, you name it. We got all sorts of cool ones. So, Tootie, if you are ready, I'm going to go ahead and put myself in a survival mode, set your spawn point as well at the area, and then I got my handy-dandy timer right here. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, boom, I hit the timer.
Fornarnia!
I probably should have eaten before we started. Run! Run!
Oh no! That's a big...
A big what? A big what, Tootie?
That was a big fall.
Oh! Thank God! I thought you were going to say Pokemon. I was like, no. Not already, Tootie. Please! But
oh,
okay.
No, don't worry about it.
Just a big fall. Wait. Is that a... Oh, it's a Pidgey. I'm so colorblind that the color of Pidgey from a distance looked like a Charmander. I was like, no. This is my time.
That would be amazing. I know it's my best of me.
Pokemans, oh, you're Tootie's best friend. In a world he must defend.
Charmander!
I just threw a Pokeball at a mushroom.
No, that's perfect.
I saw it out of the corner of my eye. Just turned and chucked it at it. I don't know what it was.
Well, Tootie, I don't want to get too excited until he's in my Pokeball. But somebody just caught a level 50 Rufflet.
I heard Charmander. Charmander's around. He just suffocated in a wall.
What? Did he really just die?
He just died.
He just literally ran into a wall and suffocated.
I heard Charmander, and I jumped out and just in time to see the orange head like tilt over and disappear.
That's so sad. No, that can happen.
Apparently so.
Dude, Pokemon world is ruthless, man. Like Zoink, Scoob.
But I mean, to be fair, he just ran into the wall on his own. So.
What does Sky Drop do? I took Donphan into the air. Use Sky. Wow, that was actually pretty good. Oh, not as good as Air Slash though.
Not as good.
No, sir.
I found a Pokeballs on the ground.
Nice. Well, Tootie, I don't want to scare you, but I think I'm about to catch another big Pokemon. Oh, I did. Oh. Oh, this is something else. By the way, you can use slash pokey heal, so that makes it easier instead of having to go all the way back.
Okay, that's nice, because a lot of times we just waste a lot of needless time running back and forth between the areas.
Yeah, that was a big suggestion we had from our fans, is just use that from now on, because it is kind of annoying otherwise. Ooh.
Yeah, I agree, that's a good one.
I already have you 10 levels higher, but I might as well catch you anyway. This is kind of weird.
Oh, no.
There we go. Get in the ball, bud. Looks like I'll be adding the third member to my team, Tootie. Watch out.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This isn't good at all, Jerome.
2.5 minutes has passed, by the way. And for everyone out there as well, remember, click that like button if you're enjoying. We love doing these Pokemon Go Pixelmon battles for you. And it seems like you guys love them as much as we do. So, you know, blah, 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 blah. Loud noises.
Why would I want a level 5 Burmy?
Oh, dude. Please. I'm sticking to the mountains, but I found a Hitmontop, but he's only level like 36-ish, so I just kind of left him. Left him to die.
Oh, wait. I literally think I just saw the same Pokemon.
Another one?
Is it the same one?
I don't know. Is it? You tell me.
It's a level 36 Hitmontop.
A level 6?
No, 36. I forgot the 3.
Are we near each other? Because I don't see you anywhere.
That's the weird thing. I don't see you.
I kind of want to make a team of all the same Pokemon, because I keep finding so many of this one.
Please, can you?
I don't know, dude. Maybe. Impossible. Alright, I'm leaving this biome. That's so cute! I mean, he's definitely not going to be good level at all, but I found a Turtwig.
Goldeen. Magikarp.
Ooh, exciting.
Dude, how cute is that? I'm just gonna catch him for the sake of catching him.
Magikarp.
Just for the giggles.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that's so cute. Turtwig broke free. Fine, I didn't want you anyway. You're only going to be like level 5. Let's see. Oh, 12. Yeah, no, get out of here. Nasty.
Get out of here. You know, you're not wanted anymore.
Get out of here. Okay, I'm looking around, dude. I don't see any Pokemans.
Are you having troubles?
Maybe yeah.
You were greedy and you went for that Hitmon top. I hope my Hitmon... It broke free? Why did he break free?
You know what? I think I should go back to the mountains. I feel like the forest, there's just not much going on.
The mountains is where it's at, I think.
Yeah, it usually is. The extreme hills biomes kill it in Pixelmon. There's so many high levels there. Ah, and I fell in a ditch.
Okay.
Great. Is there any way out of here?
You TP to me on top of that hill.
What the hell? Oh, Pachirisu. Thought for a second there was like a weird, like, Pupitar or something. Really? Oh, yeah, I guess I can just slash kill myself. But I don't think we have keep inventory on, do we?
I don't know. Yeah, type that in first and then we'll find out.
Slash kill. Haha! That always works. And 5 minutes has just passed, by the way, Tootie.
Okay. This will be interesting. Get back here, you silly Pokemon.
Whoa, dude, this biome is called Extreme Hills Plus.
Oh, so does that mean it's like Extreme Hills, but even more extreme?
I think so. I don't really know exactly what it means, but I'm assuming that's the case.
Oh, kill him.
What'd you get?
Oh, kill him.
What's going on? You getting something good?
It was a Monferno.
Oh, dude, that, I mean, they have one higher up, though.
He's Inferno, but he's only level 17, so he's literally no point in catching him.
Fair enough. I'm about to catch a Machoke level 38. Yes, there we go! He's close enough to level 40. I usually have like a level 40 rule, but it's the last 4 minutes. Oh yeah, 4 minutes left on the dot, so I kind of just figured, you know, maybe
catch him. All right.
Maybe just, you know, catch up some level 30s. It's fine. It's not that bad, realistically.
My team isn't looking too hot, but you never... Oh, I found a Pokeball. I found a Grappa Berry.
Wow. I thought you were totally going to say something epic. But, yes. Good for you, Tootie.
I have found the legendary Grappa Berry.
Oh, dude, what if it was like a bunch of rare candies, though?
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? I'd use it on my level 4 Pidgey.
What the heck? I just got out of a trainer battle and it forced me into third person mode. I just started out and I'm like, what? I'm moving out of this. That's weird. Another one of my favorites. Please be high. Oh, I'm level 22. No, thank you.
I'm gonna try to follow this Pokemon because I really want him. He's normally a really high level. But he's constantly flying, so it's really annoying. Get back here, you silly rabbit!
3 minutes left.
3 minutes, oh no.
I wish I had enough time to level this guy up one more time, because I think he evolves. And that'd be just absolutely ridiculously epic. Oh my god, Tootie, you're gonna die laughing here. When you see my team... When you see my team, dude, you're gonna lose it. You're gonna lose it. This is hilarious.
Oops.
Oh my god, dude.
Oops. What?
My team, Tootie.
Is it nasty?
It's something, that's for sure. It's probably the best flying type team you've ever seen.
Get back here, you silly Pokemon!
What? What's he doing?
He's running away from me!
Oh, by the way, 2 minute warning. Little less than two.
And do we still have our, like, our timeout thing where we have our chance to, like...
Oh, yeah, because you got a movie learner and all that. Yeah, we're good. It's just like... No, hold on! Tootie.
What did you find?
Tootie, my heart. My heart's gonna stop beating.
Did you get some? Please tell me, what is it?
Tootie.
What did you find?
Tootie.
Jerome, what did you find?
I found a Charizard.
No.
Tootie, I found Charizard. And I need this in my life. By the way, one minute warning. Please. Okay. Oh my god, stay in the ball, dude. He's not staying in the ball, Tootie. He's not being very friendly.
Can I ask the level of it?
44.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, this Charizard. Get in the ball. No, dude, come on. Come on. Alright. At least we do have the... We have the, we always do the timebreaker rule. So, technically, you know...
Exactly. That's what I wanted to talk about. That timebreaker thing.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, we have that. We always do. Okay. Why would that ever change, Tootie?
What is that?
Okay. 20 seconds left.
What is this?
What is what?
I don't know.
Well, how does he keep avoiding the attack? Just hit him. Hit him. Oh, because I keep getting smoke screened. Stop smoke screening, Charizard. Nasty.
Okay, come on, come on. Just don't die. Don't die, me.
No! I killed Charizard!
Jerome, why, dude?
And that's time, Tootie.
Is then that's time. Okay. I caught it right as time was up. Perfect.
I killed Charizard.
Dude, that's bad, dude.
What the heck? What the heck?
Bye.
Why is there... Oh, my music randomly started playing in Minecraft out of nowhere. I was like, what's going on? What's going on here? All right, well, Tootie, that broke my heart into a million pieces. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to move Relearner, all the new moves in here, and then we can do our Ultra Battle. Let's see here. What do we want?
Interesting.
Okay, that's a good attack.
How many Pokemans do you have, by the way?
Five usable, and then I got my Charmander, if you count that, but...
Okay, that's fair.
Nothing too crazy. You got the move. Oh, you don't need it to talk to him.
Really? Oh, okay.
Hmm. A lot of good attacks. I love Magnitude.
Ooh, okay, let's see what we got here.
Magnitude's like one of my favorites.
Alright, I don't know what that does, but it's, so I don't want to learn it. Okay.
That's pretty good, actually. Let's get that, because he won't expect that one.
I'm not going to expect it? Oh, no.
That's right, Tootie. Expect the unexpected.
But wouldn't it be expected, then?
You know what, Tootie? I don't need this.
But why, dude?
Okay, oh. Machoke. Oh, what do you? Oh, that's really good. That's really good as well. And it doesn't do any damage to me. Let's see, learn that one. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, what else do we need? Oh, no, that's not that good. That could be of some use, probably not. Okay, and then this guy.
Whoa!
What's up? You get something good?
I didn't know that he... Oh, okay.
Alright, I think I'm good to go anyway. Here we go, let's heal up our Pokemon using the good old Poke-Healer. And Tootie, I'm gonna be outside getting ready for our big battle. But I gotta rearrange my Pokemon around too, because we always play that you get to choose the other person's Pokemon as they start with, but you can rearrange the order to make it so it doesn't matter. There we go. Oh, Tootie, you're never gonna expect it.
Alrighty.
Dude, there's a Hitmonlee right here near our spawn, on ice. Hitmonlee, on ice! Sounds like a Broadway show.
Wouldn't that be a... I'd pay to see that show.
It's a good musical, dude. Hitmonlee on Ice. Yeah, highly recommend.
My favorite, dude. Highly recommend. 10 out of 10.
Oh, 10 right, out of 10. Get, 20 out of 20, Tootie. Always recommend. Of course we're going to do this battle. So, without further ado then, Mr. Tootie, Let's give it an old 3, 2, 1. Oh. I choose poll number 4 for you.
Alright, I choose number 5.
Almost forgot. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Can't believe we almost forgot. How in the world could we do that? Alright, the battle begins. Oh, okay. I see what I'm picking up, what you're throwing down here. Alright, hit him with a good magnitude. Magnitude 6, oh, nice. Okay. Alright, let's see how much good old Thunderfang does. Oh!
Ooh, okay, yeah.
Okay, so Thunderfang! Thunderfang!
Yeah, I was kind of expecting. I was able to get you pretty low with that, though, so that's nice.
That was a good turn, not gonna lie. Very good turn.
And for a level 36, he did well.
Yeah, I mean, 36, yeah, that's as good as you could have asked for.
Go Whalmer!
Whalmer, that's a water type. How did you find a... Oh, because you were on the ocean.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. This could be... This could not be fun. Vital throw time. Dude, that Whalmer's going to be... Dang. You know, I think... What level is it? 40 or 45-ish that he evolves into,
I have no Whalard. Idea. I have no idea.
Oh, my gosh, dude. Here we go. Rufflet time.
Oh no, Rufflet. Okay, can I use?
You would have. Oh. You were water type to my in Rufflet's rock, so you would have done well against him. But I figured a level 50 would go first.
I'll hit you with my Squirtle.
Did I just miss my attack? Oh my god, I did.
Yeah, look at that damage.
Two whole damage, dude. You're crazy.
Okay, let's send out you.
Tachi, what is with your team, dude?
They're. Oh, look at that damage, dude.
Not okay. For long. Oh, you did.
Come on, Pidgeotto. Maybe?
Tootie, why are your Pokemon so low leveled?
I'm sorry. Oh, no. Jerome.
Yes?
Jerome.
You went hunting on the oceans.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're crazy, dude.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, I have a secret up my sleeve. Another Rufflet!
Are you what?
Hey, Tootie. Oh my god, you're gonna win, though. You're so gonna win. Oh, it's okay. God. Another Rufflet!
Are you kidding me?
What's wrong, Tootie?
Oh my goodness.
Let's try and change the game. You think you're gonna win, though? Oh, you definitely won.
Yeah, that...
Was that your last Pokemon, too?
That was my last Pokemon, down to 29 HP.
That is, like, the closest we've ever had one of these battles come to.
That was extremely close. Yeah, that... I saw that level 54 Pluffer, and I was like, I gotta get him, and I immediately threw my Master Ball at him.
Alright, so, Tootie, now, how we normally do it always is, we do a second battle, where we pick our 3 weakest out of the party that we had. So, are you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, let's see what our weakest one. So you can't play, you can't hang, too good. And then, okay. It's an interesting team. I like these, the extra battles.
By strength, we're assuming levels.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Alrighty. 3.
I pick number 1.
All right, I pick number 2. 3.
Okay.
2, 1, let's do it.
Ooh. This will be interesting indeed.
Whoa. Very, very interesting, my friend. Oh, well, yours wasn't very effective.
Okay, hey. That wasn't very good at all. Not very good at all.
Let me see. What would do more damage? Okay.
Yep.
Answers that one. Bye.
Bye. Nice knowing me. Okay. Pidgeotto, let's go.
Oh, this one's definitely going to do the most here. If I can get it. Yeah, there we go. Good old Seismicker.
Oh, come on, die! No. Just die!
Oh! Dude, 1 HP no. I have! I have 1 no. HP!
No!
This Machoke is OP! Really? That was it? Your Pachirisu? Oh my god, he killed him.
And he just leveled up so many times!
What? No! What is going on, man?
Uh, g-
Ah, alright, so you won the real battle, I won the consolation prize. Either way, everybody, that was a fun Pokemon Go battle in which I killed Charizard. But that's okay. We're gonna have a fun time anyway. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button. And of course, be sure to subscribe if you're new. We'd love to have you friends aboard the Baka Slurping Army. And apart from that, take care, peace out, and have an awesome day.
Bye, everyone.